Clocks have shapes, we all know. Circles, squares, and rectangles. All around, clocks we see. On computers and TV. Also phones and in games. Clocks are everywhere. But there's one thing that we will learn. How do we tell time? Shorthand is the hour hand. Tells us what hour we're in. Make sure it's not at it yet. That's how we tell time. Our hand moves really slow. Sits between at half past. Moves one number for the hour. That's how we tell time. Long hand is the minute hand. Travels round once each hour. Points and numbers count by five. That's how we tell time. Long hand moves quicker now. 60 seconds and it moves. Each tick is 1 minute. That's how we tell time. Minute hand points to one. That means 5 minutes are done. Every number seen. Count by five, it's that easy. The minute hand, it points to three. It's a quarter past, you see. The clock can be split into four. It's a fraction we can name. Quarters, quarters. Numbers on the clock. 3, 6, 9, and 12. 3, 6, 9, and 12. The four quarters. At the top, it's 10 o'clock. On the six, it's a 30. Three will be a quarter past. And nine's a quarter to. All the digits are with five. Skip by five or multiply. Telling time, it's not so hard. Yeah, we can tell time. Minute on the four's a breeze. Yeah, it's gonna be 20. What about 11, please? That'll be 55. Digital, the hours first. Minutes come after the dots. We've totally got this locked. Yeah, we can tell time. The secret of the clock. It's no mystery. The hands don't confuse us. We can read them. We can tell time within 5 minutes and even to the quarter hours. We can tell analog or digital, we can read them both. We can tell time. We will always know.